best piece yet. Competition judges loved it. Thank you. Unfortunately, I can't stay. There's a student waiting for me at my studio. Oh, my dear girl. I apologize for being late. The competition lasted longer than I anticipated. They called me back on stage twice. But we mustn't waste any more time. I'm expecting Maestro Delivio later for a small celebration. You're improving, my young apprentice. But if you want to participate in grand competitions like the one tonight, you'll have to practice more. I wish you could have been there tonight. My performance was superb. I thought the applause would never end. I've never been so happy. I believe a celebration is in order. Please, pour me some of that lavish wine I received after the competition.
What have you done? Stay where you are. I'm calling the Carabinieri.
Maestro, you got this already. It'll be an open and shut case, don't you think?
Indeed. By sundown tomorrow, she'll hang for murder.
Psst, over here. Take this. It'll help you escape. I'll be waiting by the carriage. Hurry.
Thank you.
That was quite a fall. You're lucky to be alive. Do you remember me? I'm Maestro Tonelli. Your maestro and I have been friends since the academy. He told me recently that he was afraid for his life. Apparently, he's been receiving death threats for some time. I hope we can find them in his studio. Those could prove your innocence. The Carabinieri are everywhere in this neighborhood. Go to the studio. I'll keep watch.
Thank you.